This is ETV Bharat. Welcome to News Time. Congress Chief Mallikarjun Kharge will return to his home state Karnataka on April 22, where he will seek votes in support of party nominees in two key seats, Bengaluru Rural and Chikmagalur. In the murder of Congress corporator's daughter in her college campus in Karnataka's Hubballi on April 16, protests are being held in several places in Karnataka demanding capital punishment for the accused. A day after six eastern Nagaland districts witnessed zero voter turnout in phase 1 of Lok Sabha 2024 election, the Eastern Nagaland People's Organization on Saturday lifted the indefinite total shutdown imposed by them in these districts of the state. The Chief Justice of India, D.Y. Chandrachud, on Saturday said the newly enacted criminal laws have transitioned India's legal framework on criminal justice into a new age, and India is set for a significant overhaul of its criminal justice system with the implementation of the criminal laws. The FSSAI is looking into a claim made by Public Eye, a Swiss investigative organization, of Nestle adding sugar and honey to its infant milk and cereal range sold in low and middle income countries, including India. As the farmers' stir continued on the fourth straight day on Saturday on the Punjab-Haryana border, train passengers are facing a tough time due to cancellation of scores of trains along the Ambala-Amritsar route. The Rezi district police raided a terrorist hideout at Dalas Barneli in Arnas area of Jammu and Kashmir and recovered arms and ammunition. SSP Rezi MS Mohita Sharma said that the Rezi police is committed to neutralizing any nefarious designs of the anti-national elements. As several parts of the country witnessed scorching heat, with Odisha reporting its first death due to sunstroke on Friday, the IMD on Saturday predicted heat wave conditions in Odisha, Jharkhand, Gangetic, West Bengal over the next 2 days. Indian wrestler Vinesh Fogat on Saturday secured a 2024 Paris Olympics quota in women's 50kg category, reaching the final at the Asian Olympic qualifier without conceding a single point. Log on to etvbharat.com for the latest updates.